Hello everyone and welcome to the first video of my summer car. So basically this is the first episode and let's begin by pressing new game. I have to enter my name. By the way, my name is Vlad, so I think this is like first video on the channel. I'll just leave the signature like that. And to be honest with you, I've played this game before, but not so much. I mean, I haven't even completed the first quest, so I'm pretty new to the game. I just got used to the controls, so I'm not really advanced. So, oh my god, 3 seconds into the game and we already broke something, but it's okay. So here I have my case of beer and my sausages, and there's a mosquito flying around me every time for some reason. I'll just take my beer. I thought that I'm able. Oh man, the sound is a little bit too high. Oh, and the alarm goes off because I should have been sleeping at this hour, but I decided to record a video, you know. So we'll take. Why can't I grab it? Let's grab it like this. Let's put the food outside because I will have. Jesus. I'll have to move it around. I mean, I will have to go around the map. And so far, I know that I live here. Here. In this place. This is my house and this is my workplace. And I do know that the first quest I have to do is. Here I have to deliver some firewood, but I can't enable the first quest unless the phone calls, so I have to wait for the phone call so that that guy will actually tell me where he needs the wood. And as you can see, this is the car. This is my summer car. So in a game description, it actually said that I'll have to repair it, and maybe I can earn money using it. Actually, they said that I can take part in rallies and stuff like that. So this is the garage with the Finland flag on the wall. And to be honest with you guys, I'm pretty scared because I'm not a mechanic, and even though I know how an engine looks, it's pretty hard to build one, you know. So I try to start. I mean, I know that's a little bit optimistic to start with the engine, but that's the most important thing in a car, you know. And you know what? I think if I spray these parts, the rust will go away. Let's try and spray this one. I think I have to select it. Oh nice, it actually works. And they look shiny again. So let's just spray all the parts and okay, these two. And I remember that there was an update on this game. And I have some gift in my living room. I think we'll have to spray this part to, you know, the car body, yeah. And I don't know if the gift is here. Oh, the update is gone. There was an update in which you were given a Christmas present right here, and it will give you some money if you open it, and a bottle of booze. So that is gone. I'll spray paint the car now because I don't want to mix the colors. I have to select car body. I really hope it's the same color. I mean, this is black and that looks black too, but maybe there's a different shade. Oh, I throw it. So I'll try to put them like that, and make some room for building the engine, because I can't build it with all the stuff laying around the table. I mean, over the table, sorry. The air filter there, I will need that. These, I will put them here. Come on. So as you can see, I'm not a native English speaker, so I hope it's not huge problem for you guys. I think my English is not so bad, but I think it's not so great either, so think I have to start with this part. And as I looked over YouTube, I need this part now. I know how to start building it, you know. So I was saying that my English is not so great, and I really think it's not a big deal for you guys. I mean, it will improve over time. Actually, this is like one of the reasons why I'm making YouTube videos, because I don't really speak in English on a daily basis, you know. So by making YouTube videos in English, I want to improve it, and I will improve it. But you have to have patience with me. As you can see, I find some words hard to pronounce because I'm not used to them, and I don't remember how I screw them. I think, what, whatever. Oh, it's scroll. Yeah, I have to scroll up in order to screw them in. And after that, I think I have to put the pistons. I'm really excited about building this car, you know, because driving the war car, which is that blue van outside, I don't know if I showed you. Let's go. This one is the war car. It's pretty slow and it's pretty lame, you know, driving around in a van. I want to make it my bedroom. So now I have to take the pistons and try to turn this around, and the pistons fit like this. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Oops. Oh no, it's good. So actually, this is the most advanced thing I've done in this game, putting the pistons in. Okay, so I think I have to. Oh yeah, I have to bend them. Do those balls look smaller? Think this one. Okay. Wow, the zoom is insane when you press Q for bending over. So like that. Like that. Next one is here. Actually, I think I learned more about cars here than I learned in school, you know? Because even if I have an idea of how a piston works and how an engine works, still I never build one. And this is pretty accurate if you think about it. I mean, you put piece by piece, and it's pretty nice. I mean, I think I love this car just because I had to build it. And now, to be honest, I don't know what's the next step. I think is that part right here, which fits into the engine. But I don't really know. Okay, so it's in this part. I think I have to screw it as well. Maybe. I have to press 2. But maybe I don't have to screw them right away. I'm not really sure. But I don't know. And now. I'll just put it in the car like that and see if it works. You know what? I will try to do this with a tutorial because I'm pretty much lost. I think. Maybe this one. It's here. No. Here. No. It's like playing Lego and trying to fit pieces, you know. Maybe this one. I think it's like that. Clutch cover plate. Nope. Let's try and build something else, you know, like putting the seats. Oh, the phone is ringing, so we can activate this quest. This first quest. This always makes me laugh because he sounds like he's drunk. I never actually managed to deliver the wood, so it will be fun, I guess. Okay. I like how he only calls me to tell me that he needs some wood, but he doesn't tell me where he needs it. So I will put my beer into the van because I'm taking it with me. Can I put it? Yeah, it's okay. Physics don't apply for the case. And take the sausages and put them here. Actually, put them there. Close the door. Get into the car. Enter driving mode and I have to ignite the motor. And this is a really, really, really bad car, you know. And now I have the handbrake. And now I have to shift stop, but I don't remember the controls. Let me see. Oh, it's G and B. Okay, that's easy. And G for the first gear, and we are rolling. So I have to go to my workplace, which is right there. Actually, if this guy could run, I will just go there by foot, you know, by walking. But wow, but he's very, very slow. I don't know why. I will park. Oh no, shit, so close. I will park my van here. First time I play this game, I tried to put all the wood in the van, and then tried to deliver it, but I died on the road. I had a car crash, so the client didn't see how stupid I was. Oh, now I know, because I read on the Steam community hub that I have to use the tractor. And to use, actually to load that trailer to fill it up with wood, so... Oh, I have to enter driving mode. Oh, this works so much better than a van, you know? And I guess there's like... Front hydraulics, range selector, diff-lock, this one, like that, and now just, oh, it's working. And I know that if I want to attach the trailer to the tractor, I just have to drive straight in. So let's shift into the reverse gear and now go in. Oh, it actually works, nice. And I want to park the trailer right there, so I make my work easier by... I will have to throw all the wood into the trailer, so I want the trailer to be ready. So I just try to move it. Well, actually I can drive to the tree, which is nice. I mean, it's not really nice, but you know, in this case I'm not complaining. And now let's see how we can manage. Oops. And now let's go with the reverse gear. You know, I don't have a driving license in real life, so maybe this is helpful. Maybe I have. I think that's it. And now just press this thing, parking brake, so it doesn't go away. Get off the tractor and start working. Start chopping that wood. So let's open this. Okay. Oh, there's a bottle of booze right there. Nice. So F to use the X. Basically, this is what we are doing for a living. Actually, not for a living. Nice. Actually, not for a living, but for wheeling that car. Our dream car. Actually, it's our summer car, you know. And I wonder if there will be any winter car or something. So basically, I heard that you have to load the trailer with 54 pieces of firewood. But I'm not sure how accurate is that information. I will just cut until there's no more room for it to lay around, and then start loading the trailer. And I think this is the last one. I hope it's enough. I mean, I hope it's enough. Like, really. Now let's put the eggs back here, and I see that some wood really flew far away. So I'll throw it into the trailer. And I hope I don't forget the food, because I will take the food with me. And now I have to load the trailer, so I know this part is pretty boring, but we have to do it, man. This is how we earn money, you know? Nothing comes easy in life, especially money. And I think this is the last one, so we are ready. I will take the booze with me, because I will drink it after I get... Or you know what? Oh no, that is the last one, but I will just leave it there, you know? And I will leave... Where's the booze? Oh, it's here. Okay. Everything's good. You just put it like this. And now close the trailer. And let's go to the client house. But first, let's take the food. I almost forgot about it. I will need the sausages. Come here, sausages. I think I'll. Oh. Yeah, I can. Shit. I thought that it throw it away. I'll put it here somewhere. Yeah, that's good. And the beer I will put. How can I grab it? Yeah, it's good right there. I will sit on the beer. And now close this door as well. Good. And close this door. Oh, there's even more pieces of wood here. I'll just throw it in the trailer. And now we get into the tractor, enter driving mode. Close the door and let's start the engine. And on that map I think I have to do like two left turns and then watch for the second house, but first I have to do this. Oh, and now I have to shift. So we are rolling, boys. I hope I don't crash this. Do I have any music here or something? Oh, I have to use the tunnel. Let's see what's on the radio. These are the news, but at least I don't feel lonely anymore. So I have to watch for the first turning, you know. Yeah, this is my jam. Let's turn it down. Why does the road so small? I mean, what's happening? Oh, I think it's good. Yeah, it's good. Oh shit, there is a car. What the fuck, man? What's wrong with this guy? I mean, they just shift into the first gear. And what if I do this? Don't fuck with me, boy. Oh, I think he's calling police. Shit, man. I don't know if there's something like that in the game, but if it is, I'm in trouble. And oh man, I mean, in real life, if I do that, I'm in trouble. But the good thing is that I almost arrived at my destination. It's like the first house on the left side. And this guy is really thirsty, as you can see in the upper left corner of the screen. But I can't drink some beer right now because I'm afraid that guy is calling the police. Even if he was on fault because he was ramming into me. I stopped the car, I mean the tractor, and there is the house. So, Steam Community Hub, I saw that people complain that they are not getting paid for this job, and one fix to get paid for this job is actually to drive straight looking at that tree. Hello! Sup? So this is what I will do. I will drive straight here. Oops! I thought I can drive through it. And now they say I have to do something like put this down, shift into neutral gear, and enable rear hydraulics. And now if I press the gas pedal, this will but it won't work because I have to open the, you know, this thing. I just want to see this dude. He looks like he's not even aware that I have delivered him some wood, you know? I mean, he has booze in his hands and he's like careless. So now let's press the gas pedal and try to deliver this. And it should work. Oh, it's working. Nice. And I think it's working because the character reacted. The NPC reacted. So now I can get my money. Give him my money, man. Thank you. You are the best. So, can I take his booze? Come on, give me your booze. Come on, man, I deserve it. You know how hard I was working to get your wood here. So, now I think I will take a beer, even though it's not legal, but you know. Fuck legal things. And the thirst will go away slowly, so I can get home. And now I'll close this. Well, actually I can feel the camera moving a little bit, but it's not so big of a deal. I will just enter driving mode, close both of the doors, and select this. I think it will start falling down. Yep. And shift into the first gear, actually into the reverse gear. Oh, but I have this turned on. Yeah, I think I can just run over it. Everything is good. And now first gear, and let's get our asses out of here and let's go home. Goodbye. So here I am, guys. I'm back home. I will go to park the tractor and get my van back. As you can see, it started getting dark, and I really want to park this. Oh man, I can't see anything. So I guess. Wow, I really can't see anything, like, really. Man, I don't even know. Oh, there's the. You know what? I will just park it straight. There's a piece of wood right there, what the heck? And now I just a little bit in front so I can get away with my van. Now I will have to stop the motor, but I don't know, maybe it's the graphics, my graphics. Maybe if I put this on, it will be different. But now I don't know how to, man, I don't know how to see through all this darkness. So the ignition is off and I will eat here, because either way I won't be able to see anything. So sausages, and I will have another beer, and after he throws this beer, oh, I take my case, try to find the van. Oh, so nice, because it's shiny. I'll put the beers here. Okay, now is the tricky part. I'll have to hit ignition and I won't be able to. But if I hit L, oh, the lights are not working unless I start the battery, you know. I know that. Oh, there it is. Oh, actually, it's past the. Wow. It's past the. Why is it not working? Oh, I think it's the handbrake here somewhere. Yep. I can't see anything, like really. And I wanted to say that it's past midnight, because in on the upper screen, in the upper corner, the left side, it said Monday, until not much, not long ago, and now it says Wednesday, so actually it's past midnight. I will just try to park it without crashing it. I think here is okay. Actually, I think it here is where it was parked before. And now try to hit ignition again. And enter for getting off. Now just try to get inside my house. I think I have a flashlight over here, so good that I can see it. Nice, way better. And I just open my home. I hope there's nobody inside, because I'll freak out. And I know that I have some light switches. Sweet. So I'm back in my home. I made it safely home and got the first job done. And I will just put the light here, you know, so I can know about it. I think I will put it around the house. Maybe I can buy more lights. This is my, I don't think it's my bedroom, because my bedroom is here. In the next episode, actually, I will do the tour of the house. And I will. Yep. So this guy is still thirsty. I will go into the kitchen and drink water, because I don't want to make him drunk. So if you go here and do this with by pressing Q, it's making his thirst go away. It's like drinking tap water. And now I will save the game by taking. Oh no, I want to say it. I will save the game by taking a shit, and I just opened the bedroom door. So, first I will Urinate by pressing P. I think it should be like a mini game inside this game. So, how accurate do you pee? And now I have to save and quit the game. Thanks guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm not really used to making videos and sometimes I tend to be very silent, but I think I will improve over time. And I think I will improve my English over time as well. So, until next time, have a good one.